network. Our project head is Subhruti Pauline Mack, and the project members are Pratik Agarwal, Priya Gupta, Smriti Bharwaj, and Nishan Delkar.
The first part of the project is a health tracking band to help to monitor parameters like heart rate, temperature. So right now we are showing how heart rate is measured, and the data is transferred to the PC as a base unit via the Bluetooth module, and we can see the output right here where the heart rate is being constantly monitored. The second part of our project is for non-invasive glucose monitoring, where we detect acetone levels in the breath and correlate it to the real-time glucose values that were taken for various patients. So this right here is the sensors for monitoring acetone as well as temperature and humidity. Here we can see the values being monitored continuously. After collecting a database of those values for the non-invasive glucose monitoring, neural network was used to analyze the data, and these were the following results, where we see that a good correlation was obtained of around 0.84 for the training scenario.